So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This video essentially is meant to show you how a full day in my life looks in this school. I'm in Redeemers University, as the title says, and today's Monday. Monday is usually like the most stressful day. Like, Mondays are very bad. I have classes from 8 to 7 p.m. Yes, you heard me right, 8 to 7 p.m. That's 11 hours of being outside my hostel. Why?
This is nothing but a man do. It can't be possible.
Today is a better Monday. My first class was by 11. The class from 8 to 10, I had taken that one last week, so I don't have to attend this week's class. And the other class from 10 got pushed to 11. So I'm in a fairly good mood up till now, at least. So I'll be taking you guys through all that, and I hope you enjoy this video. If you do, remember to subscribe and like and comment. Say hi to my vlog.
Hi guys, my name is Enitsuno and I'm the ruler of the world.
And this is Loni. Loni is like the happy soul of the...
Hi guys, my name is Jesse Lenimbo. El Money. I don't have the money, but...
So, hi guys. This is Manav. This is David. This is David. Doing what he loves doing, like see this idiot. So why is he shouting in the night? Then this one is stupid. This other one, we don't know. Like,
you guys miss pastor.
So hi my fans, I said I should update you guys. So when I came back from class, I wasn't really feeling like going out again. I was so tired, to be honest, and I just felt like staying in my hostel and being lazy, which is what I'm doing. Now, I went to go and buy bread. I've almost finished eating the bread though, but I just said, let me show you guys that I bought bread. At least this is the evidence that I ate bread tonight. I ate Redeemers bread and my peanut butter. So instead of going out to buy food again, I don't know, this is more economical and it allows me to be easy. But if I want to go and buy food now, I'll walk for another 20 minutes and walk back again. I'm not interested in all of that. So I'm probably just going to do, I don't know, some editing work, then maybe I'll check what we did in that math class, the last class of the day, because I didn't understand jack shit that went on in that class, to be honest. So yeah, I'll see you guys later.
Sick code.
Mad code.
Mad code.
You can't be like, say you did Canada.
I mean, I did Russia, sis.
Oh my God. Wow.
Third class of school, class number 3. And this one still have energy to be arguing over COD. This stupid boy and the last one by that place.
Please don't come here. Come on here.
And that one. Sal is arguing over COD because of COD.
Three from eight.
You guys, I'm in love with my life. And
that's what I knew that.
This is my thing.
You're meant to be happy that I'm calling you like me. Celeb like me. Celeb like me, they call you dude.
Maybe you are saying, I did. They laughed at me. I know. Well, today I had classes throughout the day from 8 a.m. I've been outside my room, but it's all good. I guess it's what I signed up for. No, this is actually not what I signed up for. I did not sign up to suffer, but it's all right, sharp. So my phone is almost there too. I'm in the last bar. Literally, I'm on the last 1% as I'm making this video, so I'll probably see you guys later at night when I go and get my food. So yeah, peace out, gang.
And you always expect this thing. Nobody. You try me. Nobody.
This bloody civilian. Eh?
I
like bloody civilian too much, I swear. Too fine, too much voice. Please.
I don't do it too much to be something right now. What the book for D&D.
Sitting down to iron because why not? Why stand when you can sit and do the same thing? That's much efficiency. I mean, life doesn't have to be hard. Today's a new day. Let's hope today is better. I hope today is better. If not, I feel fall down for road.
Guy, wisdom, such your skin soft, guy. I see you're going to see you suffer for this girl.
Hey guys, hi my fans. It's already night, and to be honest, today was way better than I expected. I won't even lie, today was way better than I expected. It wasn't as stressful. So now I'm hungry, and after a long thought process, I've decided to go and buy food. I don't want to come out tonight, but I know I will starve if I don't go out and buy food. So I'm on my way to go and buy food now. So I'll see you guys later.
Hey guys, this is day number four. This today's Thursday. Yesterday, after I came back from the field, let me tell you guys, I went to buy food in the night as usual. And like, recording food in the night is always difficult because of the number of people that are outside. But when I came back to the hostel, they took the light. Imagine. And there was no light this morning. But thank God I already have iron clothes. Like some people. But anyway, Saturday is day four, and I'm going for my morning class now. I have class in at least 3. Yeah, I'll see you guys later. I don't know if I should unbutton this or if I should button this. I'll figure that out later, Sha. But look at my face. I just need a haircut, but I don't know where to go because I'm interested in Baba's interest. But I'll be fine. Bye bye. Because I won't go to school because of the group. I won't burn my face too much.
But that's why I don't even know which I will go.
So hey guys, I'm back from class. Guy, that song today was something else. That song was sunning. Like, it was like they said the song afterwards. And I don't think I was sunscreen today. So like it was even worse. But now I'm back, I've drank my Gary and I'm very happy. Because Gary and floating berries is essential to livelihood. That didn't make sense. But that's what I mean, like it's important. So now I'm going to go and wash my clothes that I've been piling up for like the past 1 week or so. So yeah. I'll see you guys later. So this was my dinner for tonight. I bought jollof rice, plantain and meat with vegetable milk with a small size. Nothing too spectacular. When Sapa and ask somebody, they know they chop spectacular food, so we eat what we have. At least I'm not drinking Gary today. Bless God.